Hello. How are you today? Sorry we had to meet here. My office is jam-packed with costumes, and my sister's running a little late. Don't worry, I can start measuring this pretty face of yours. And when she gets here, she can help me with the rest. Okay? Let's get started. corners. I'm so sorry, I'm late.
Oh, that's okay. I just finished measuring this pretty little face. Now I need your help. Come introduce yourself.
Hi. How are you?
I hope my sister is taking. Stunning.
Okay, let's keep going. You're gonna measure and I'll take the notes, okay? If you can grab the measuring tape and I'll grab my notebook, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Let's start. With the height. You'll need the bigger measuring tape for this one. You're so tall. Wow. Let's start with around your neck.
Okay.
Don't worry, I won't make it too tight. Sorry. I bumped you. And a quarter. Okay. I'm just gonna go beside you now.
Wrist. Measure to your gonna go around your chest, okay. Lift your arms. Now relax them. Perfect. I would say 5 1/16. Okay. Let us do your biceps next. Okay, just relaxed biceps. I need to leave a little room for movement. Wow. Fifteen exactly. Okay. I'm just gonna go behind you. And I'm gonna measure your neck, your back, all the way down to the floor, okay? Okay. You're doing so good. And let's move on to your legs, okay? Legs. Let's do from your waist all the way down. your inseam, okay? Just relax your legs. Perfect. And let's say that's 28 and a half. And while I'm down here, I'll just do around your thigh, your knee, and your ankle, okay? Thigh is 17. The knee is 10 1/8, and your ankle, I would say 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 8 and a half, let's say. Okay, you're doing so good, we're almost done. Just have your wrist left to do, okay? Can you pass me your arm? You got dainty little wrists. Okay. I would say 5. Bye. It was nice seeing you.